Striped possums live in the upland and lowland forests of the wet tropics of far northeastern Australia and the lowland forests of our neighbour, Papua New Guinea. Shy and nocturnal, striped possums mostly eat ants, termites, moths, crickets, and the wood-boring larvae of beetles. They use their forepaws to tap on tree trunks and fallen rotting logs to locate the beetle larvae, and then break away the bark with their sharp teeth to gain access to them. Striped possums supplement their diet with pollen, flowers, fruit, and nectar, and quite likely the honey of native bees. Remember to subscribe, and if you liked this video, give it the thumbs up.